Dave and Miss Hoover, come on. Right, Dave? Olivia?
That's a male. Yeah.
That's a male from Buffy.
Oh, let's read the letter.
Yeah, open it up.
Dear all our friends on Sesame Street, we miss you all so much. As you can see, Cody is growing like mad and is quite a big boy. There must be pictures in here. It's too bad you can't be closer so you can watch him growing up.
Yeah.
Do you remember before I left we talked about you people coming out here for a visit? Well, how about it?
Wouldn't it be great? Yeah,
it is incredibly beautiful out here, and we have plenty of room to put you up. Not fancy, but comfortable, and it would be so great to see you. Please let me know if you can come. Love, Buffy, Sheldon, and Cole.
Oh, wow.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Yeah,
are there any pictures in there?
Yes.
He's almost
a year old now. You see, Susan and I have already had our vacation this year.
We couldn't get any more time off.
I have some time off coming to me.
I've been working all year at the store.
Oh, listen, I can't go because I got a lot of work to do, but why don't you go? I can handle the store.
I'd like to go. I mean, I'm just going to think about going.
Sure, that'd be great.
That'd be nice. Linda, are you free? No? Why? Oh, you have to rehearse. Oh, she has a new play she has to rehearse.
Oh,
that's too bad.
Too bad on you, yeah.
I'm free, but I'd hate to go to such a beautiful place without you, like Hawaii, with all those beautiful girls.
Well, you think I should go?
Oh, because you have a lot of rehearsal, so there wouldn't be much time to be together. Maybe.
What'd you say, Olivia?
I said I could probably go and take photographs of the trip.
What about you, Mr. Hooper?
Oh, no, 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 no. I'm too old to be traipsing halfway around the world. Come on.
You're not too old. Yeah. Wait, but you're not too old.
Right.
You haven't had a vacation in years.
All right.
Why don't you go? Maybe. Why don't you go? I'll take you to the store. There'll be nothing for you to worry about.
Well, you know, I did save up some money, take a few days off, and go upstate to the mountains.
Why don't you go have a wonderful
time? Yeah, but the plane and money. I don't know if I got enough. That money.
Money's important.
Oi. I forgot about the money.
Mm.
Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Flying to Hawaii could cost... Wow, that's got to cost a lot of money, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's expensive. It'd be worth it, though, you guys.
Yeah, but...
Don't push. Sure would.
That's a lot of money.
A lot of money.
There's always something.
Oh, well.
Well, doesn't that look nice?
Yeah. That would be nice.
Oof. Hello there! Good morning. Hello, everybody.
Oh, hi, Big Bird.
Hi, Big Bird.
Gee, you all seem very gloomy and depressed, maybe.
Yeah. Well, I got some mail from Buffy today and some pictures of Cody.
Was it bad news?
No, no. How much he's grown.
Oh, boy, has Cody grown.
Yeah.
Oh. But why are you all so down? Huh? I mean... I know we could cheer us up. Why don't we just go to Hawaii and visit Cody and Buffy?
Big Bird, that's
what we had in mind, Big Bird.
You mean that's why you're gloomy?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. See, the problem is, how are we going to get over there?
Oh, well, that's simple, isn't it? We'll just walk. I always walk to the library.
Big Bird, you can't walk to Hawaii. It's much too far. And besides, Hawaii is right in the middle of the Atlantic. No, the Pacific Ocean.
Oh. Well, then, we'll take the bus.
Oh, no, you can't take a bus to Hawaii from here, from anywhere.
Maybe Gordon would lend us his car.
Oh, wait, look. Bert, let me show you something.
What?
Hawaii is a very far distance away. Wait, here we go. Let me find us.
I thought it was part of the United States.
Well, it is, but it's still far away. Well, look at this. Here's a globe, and here we are on the globe.
That's
way
the United States.
Up here.
Mm-hmm. We're
New
over
York.
There.
Well, we're up here.
Uh-huh.
And we go all the way across.
Across Cleveland.
Yeah.
All the way across.
All the way.
Utah. All the way to California.
And then we'd have to get on another plane if we flew.
Yeah.
And then we have to go out into the Pacific Ocean. Let's go way over here, and there's a string of islands
that
run like this, and those are the Hawaiian Islands.
Oh, it's a long way away then, huh?
It is a very long way away.
Gosh, well, how do you get there then?
So you see, Big Bird, we either have to take a plane and fly or go by boat.
Oh, boats are probably slow, huh?
Yeah.
Well, why don't we take a plane then?
Because, Big Bird, it costs money to take a plane.
Well, okay, cost money. Then, I know, I have a lot of bird seed saved up. I'll put it in some bags and I'll sell the bird seed. And I'll take the money and buy tickets for the plane.
No, Big Bird.
Big Bird, you're a genius. You are a genius.
Wait a minute, quiet. I heard something important.
What do you
I'm
mean?
A what?
Well,
I'm a
Big
genius?
Bird said
besides
he...
being
I'm
a genius, it requires money.
That's real money.
Well, see now, Mr. Hooper, listen. Big Bird said that he would sell some bird seed to make money.
That's genius, Mr. Bird.
Well, wait a minute. What about if we, like, have a street fair or something and we try and sell there?
That's right. We could make a lot of money that way.
Right.
How much it costs? Hey, we might come up with some really quick cash that way.
Oh, boy.
It's worth a try.
It's not bad idea.
Just sell things, you know.
Yeah, you got a lot of...
What's Olivia called? What is she doing?
She's calling the airlines.
Ah.
Hello? Airlines? Yes, I'd like some information. How much would it cost for four people to fly to Hawaii? Yeah?
And one Big Bird.
Oh, and one Big Bird.
Yeah. And one Grouch.
Mm-hmm.
And one Grouch.
And one Snuffleupagus.
And one
Snuffleupagus. One Snuffleupagus.
Well, I've got to try to talk Oscar into wanting to go to Hawaii with us. Now, normally this would not be such a hard thing to do, but knowing Oscar as I do, I'm going to have to use a little psychology and a little force. Watch this. Say, Oscar.
Too bad I'm not home.
Oscar, will you come up here? I want to talk to you. It's important.
What for? What do you want?
Well, we have decided that we want to go and visit Buffy and Sheldon and Cody, and we think it would be great if you came along. Why are you looking at me that way?
Surely you jest.
No.
No?
No. I think it would be wonderful. I've already checked with the airlines, and it's great. You can travel in your can. Everything will be fine.
Yeah, but wait a minute. Who wants to go to Hawaii? It's all flowers and scenery and... beautiful water and all that stuff.
And volcanic rock and ash and all that
stuff. Wait, what did you just say?
Oh, Hawaii is made out of volcanic rock.
It's made out of volcanic rock?
Oh, yeah, all the islands are. That's how they were formed. Ash and all that sort of thing. You know, all that gooky stuff. Yeah, come out of volcanoes. You know, but of course, you wouldn't be interested in seeing that.
Well, I didn't know about the volcanic rock.
Oh, and I didn't even begin to tell you about the mud.
Wait a minute. What's this about mud?
Well, you see, they have a plant there that they grow called taro. And they have acres and acres of this taro, and it has to be in mud. Gooky, slimy, icky, up to the knees in mud. Oh, but of course you would be interested in that, you know.
Hey, would you just do me a favor?
What?
Would you stop standing around here yakking? I got a lot of packing to do. Hawaii, here I come.
See what I tell you? That Oscar is too much. Oh.
Magical team.
Fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables.
Goes to the Hawaiian Fund, so we can all go and visit Buffy and Sheldon and Cody.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. You see what I've done? I've gotten all the old appliances that nobody's claimed, and I fixed them, and I'm going to sell them.
Hey, that's a great idea.
And you see what Luis did over there?
Luis!
Set up a taco stand.
Oh, I'm going to be over there in a moment myself.
So,
all right.
With any luck, we should be in the money very
soon. And I challenge you. Who makes more?
Okay.
All right?
All right.
Deal?
I accept.
Good.
Watch out.
Hey, Livia,
how you doing? Oh, you got it?
Oh, hey, what up? This for you.
Good. Hi, Linda.
I'll take one.
There you go.
Good.
This is really good stuff.
I'll take one.
Hi, how you doing today? He's good.
Good. Good stuff.
Hi, Bob.
Hi, how you doing? Hey, guys, how you doing?
Hi, Bob.
Hey, how are the tacos?
Real good. Want one?
Yeah, I think so. No, wait, I'll hold on. I just ate a little bit. Is everything fresh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah?
You can have anything you want.
How come the lettuce is all green?
It's supposed to be green.
We don't make Irish stew that way.
I'm doing fine. Can I interest you in an iron?
Sure. Hey, isn't that the iron I gave you to fix last week?
No, that's not.
Are you
the
sure?
Iron.
Looks like the iron I gave you to
fix. Would you like to buy a toaster?
Maybe later.
Maybe later?
Yeah.
I'm back. Oh, good.
Hi, how you doing?
Good.
Hey, Mr. Hooper.
You have money.
How's business?
Oh, not bad.
Everything all right?
There are a lot of reading people around.
Oh, hey, you know what I could use? Is that a genuine Spalding?
That sure is.
I need one.
You need one?
Yep.
Great.
How's that?
That'll do it.
Do it? Okay.
Yes.
Hi, nice to see you.
Thank
How are you?
Staying there good, fine,
good.
And you?
Good. Okay. Hey, Gordon. Hi.
Hi, Bob.
Doing, hey, the balloons look terrific.
Oh, yeah.
Really nice.
Doing well, too.
Are you?
As a matter of fact, this tank of helium was donated by our... by my school, you know, so...
Oh, that's really nice.
Yeah, we're going to save some money.
You should have seen him with it in the car.
Really?
One more?
That's bigger than your whole car, isn't it?
Did you pay for another one?
This thing is heavy, too.
Get your big bags of bird tea.
That's nice.
Yeah. Would you like one?
Yeah, I would.
Pardon me.
How about a yellow?
Yeah, that's good.
Let the bird through.
Okay.
There's a yellow one.
Get your big bags of bird seed.
Okay. Thank you. Hey, big bird. What have you got there, Big Bird?
Buy your big bargain bag of bird seed. Step right up. Put it right here on the table here.
Big Bird.
Gonna sell bird seed, only 10 cents a bag.
Big Bird, that's an awful lot of bird seed.
Oh, yes, but Debbie's gonna help me put them all over the table.
Big Bird, I hate to mention this to you, but I don't really think there's that big a market for bird seed here.
You mean you don't think I'm gonna be able to sell all this bird seed?
I don't think so, Big Bird. You know, beside yourself, there's maybe a couple of canaries around. I don't know.
But Bob, that's all I have to sell, Bob.
I think you're going to have to think of some other way to make money, Big Bird.
Well, I'm going to give it a try, Bob.
All right.
Step right up.
Okay.
Step right up, everybody. Come get your big bags of bird seed.
Hey, Gordon.
See? Yeah. Big bag of bird seed.
Big Bird has hundreds of bags of bird seed over here he's trying to sell.
Bird seed?
I mean, he's going to buy bird seed.
I don't know. We
he's
got
the
maybe,
only bird for miles.
Well, we got maybe one or two canaries. That's about it on the block. I mean, I told him he's going to have to figure out.
Well, I wish
it was.
Okay, step right up for your big bargain bags of bird seed. Hey, Harold, step right up. You can grab your bag and put the dimes there on the table. All right, step right. Oh, hi. Oh, it's yours. Okay. Come right over here. Here you go, sir. Here you go. It's yours. Okay, take it away. Take it away. Here you are. It's 10 cents. Please, thank you. Okay. Oh, the duck change. The change for a 20. All right, you can come back with that. Thank you. Okay, hurry. Hurry. It's almost gone. Better hurry up. Get it while it lasts. Okay, step right. Oh, that's good. Hi, Johnny. All right, come on down here. Help yourself. Okay,
There you go. Oh, hey, you didn't pay for that. Come back here. Okay. Oh, all right. Hey, good, good.
Thank you, Bert. Okay, oh, that's all. Hey, did you tell the others? No, it's all over. Okay, the sale's over. Bird. Sold out. What have you done? You sold all that bird seed. How did you do that? Well, trouble is,
I don't have any more to sell.
Oh, that's all right. I got a jar for you. That is terrific. I don't believe it. Well, would you mind helping me count it? Because I'm not good at counting over seven. I think there's a lot more than that. Hey, how's the picture business?
It's quite a snap.
Oh, terrible. Hey, can we take our picture?
Sure, bye-bye.
Hey, Linda? Come on, let's have our, want to have your picture taken together?
You and me?
Good. All righty.
Oh, look who's going to have his picture taken. Isn't that serious business?
Give him the old blue eyes. Go ahead. No.
Sit up straight, Bob.
Yes. Oh, all right, yes.
Watch the old,
Yes, never mind.
Now, be serious. We want a serious picture.
Serious? Get out of here, will you? Will you? It's your turn now. Okay. How much is that?
You two.
Now it's your turn. How much is that? Our turn?
Oh, yeah, okay. Just tie it around his head.
All right.
How much is that?
That'll be a dollar, please.
A dollar?
Yes. Prices went up.
All right.
Inflation,
okay.
You know?
Inflation.
Like
okay.
This.
I want a real serious picture. Very American doctor.
All right. Let's show us your muscle.
I am.
I said show us your muscle.
I am.
No, no, I said show us.
All right, I'll show you. What are you yelling for?
It's bigger than...
Oh, yeah, now there's a muscle. Oh, that isn't that cute? Oh, that's really...
Wonderful.
Hey, Linda, you got a customer.
Both of this. All right, that'll be $2, please.
Why? Did you just charge me?
Hi, Pete.
Hi.
How you doing?
I've been reading your sign, and I'd like... Could I get a lesson?
He wants to learn? Linda says, what would you like to learn? What would you like to learn?
I'd like to learn a song.
A song?
Could I learn a song?
A song. What song? I don't know. Oh, I know. You know the hello song that we sang together? It's a good idea? Okay. Would you like to learn, this is a song that Linda and I did once. It's called Hello. It's an echo song. So you can say the words after me and sing them. The first word is hello, right? And if you want to say how'd you do, same sign, right? And the next one is how are you? You put your hands together like this. How are you, right? And if you want to say I'm fine. Good. You want to try it again? You want to sing it this time? Okay, and just echo after me, okay? Hello.
Hello.
Good. How'd you do?
How'd you do?
How are you?
How are you?
That's it. I'm fine.
I'm fine.
Me too.
Me too.
Hey, that's good. You want to do it again? From the beginning? Hello.
Hello.
How'd you do?
How'd you do?
Okay.
How are you?
I'm fine. Me too. Hey, that's very good. You want to learn some more?
Sure.
I'm happy. That's it.
Okay, somebody take a dance lesson. Come on, it's for a good cause. It's for Hawaii, okay? Come on. Come on. You want to take a dance lesson?
Yeah. How much will it cost?
Cost you a dime.
A dime?
A dime.
I'm too old for it.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, somebody.
Mr. McIntosh!
He's not old.
Come on.
He graduated after I did.
No. Come on. You ready? It'll be a dime for a lesson.
A dime for a lesson?
A dime for a lesson.
Well, it's a good cause. Can't lose much for a dime.
That's right.
Okay.
What are we doing? Now, we're going to learn the time stamp. Not that kind of time. Not that kind of time. Time stamp. You ready?
That's the way you do it, Dave?
Yeah, good. That's nice. Yeah.
that's so good.
Yeah.
All right. You want to learn to break? You got to learn to break.
What's that?
That's the next step.
Next step? Well, go ahead. Oh, you want another dime?
Oh,
you want
another lesson? That's another lesson. Another dime. Okay, okay. Now, this one is it's a pullback, okay?
Whatever you tell,
you ready? It goes.
Try to learn.
Once again, I'll do it again. Ready?
Oh, another
okay.
one.
Okay, all right?
All right,
okay, you want to do it with me?
All
okay.
right, try it.
Yeah. 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 Wait a minute, hold it. What is that?
Well, I got going, David, I liked it. I just kept right on going in another step.
Yeah, that's yeah. Another step.
That's
what
right.
What was that step?
I don't know, but it's a good one. You
okay.
want to try it?
I want to learn it.
You do?
Yeah.
All right. Okay, Dad. Okay. Now what you do, David, you stand on your left foot and you hop up.
Okay.
Hop up, hop. No, Dad, this way.
Okay.
Hop up, hop up, hop up, run, run.
That's good.
Like that?
I like that.
Try
I like
it more.
Okay.
Ready? And hop up, hop up, hop up, run, run.
You like yeah, yeah, it? Yeah.
Would you like to learn it on the other foot?
Yes. Ah! I get the picture.
And sense
I get the picture.
Okay. Right, David.
Okay.
Now here we go on the other
okay.
foot. Hop up on the right, right?
Okay,
all
right, right.
right, David. Hop up, hop up, hop up, run, run.
Let me try it with you, okay?
Ready together. Okay.
All right.
Hop up, hop up, hop up, run, run.
You like that's that? I like it.
Want another one?
No.
Why not?
Because we're not making any money at this.
Why, I gave you 20 cents.
And I gave it right back to you.
That's my
how are we going to go to Hawaii?
I'll tell you what we'll do.
What?
We'll take the step that you taught me, uh-huh. then we'll take the step that I taught you, we'll put them together and see what happens.
What's going to do that? Going to do?
Trust me.
Okay.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
So I could send it to Buffy and she could see how hard we really are working to get to
Hawaii. Oh, that'd be a good idea. All right, well, you get everybody all lined up and I'll go over here to Cole Street.
All right. Okay. All right, I'm ready. Everybody? On the count of three.
Hey.
Oh, yeah. It's a medium wide shot.
Okay.
All right.
Here we go.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Cheese! Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters T and V and by the number 4. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.